Germany's hush-hush plane, the FW-190, is no longer a Nazi secret. 12 months ago, almost to the day, we captured the then-latest fighter, the ME-109. Under almost identical circumstances, this Focke Wulf 190 was recently driven down to make a forced landing on the south coast. Now, with a British test pilot at the controls and wearing RAF markings, the Nazi fighter plane is made to disclose its capabilities. The FW-190 is the best aircraft of its type the Germans have yet produced. Mounting 4 cannon and 2 machine guns, it's an attempt to outclass our latest fighters. Good plane though it is, it's just too bad for the Nazis that it doesn't.